Well, I think that in this case, because she also testified that Jody has above average intelligence, that jurors will not feel sorry for her as if she's mentally ill, although she certainly is mentally ill. The woman also testified about how she's had an aggressive personality since childhood.
None of it is an excuse to kill.
Oh, got a break? We'll be back.